story across the 300 plus Aboriginal nations of Australia. Fire is a symbol of life, a symbol of peace, and a symbol of rage. For us, the Yagara Turrbal, it is a symbol of understanding and wisdom through stories. One story tells us how the stars in the sky came about. Under the moon, our people sat around the fire, but there was not enough light. So a great-minded young warrior thought of burning a spear tip and throwing it up into the night sky. He tried many times, but failed. At last, the oldest wise man grabbed the spear. He put some native glue on the tip, and he threw it way up into the sky. The sparks went everywhere, creating a light for the tribes forever. The old man's name was Talomira, Fire Stars. Tonight, just like Talomira, the old wise man, let's light the sky on fire!
don't mind when the gents don't feel the ticket just to the piece of his mind. So like a ticket to the over. I didn't just try to explain that you sorry, don't doubt. And if it happens again, then I'm always so silent. To the arms and the lips and the face of the human kind of all for me to get you.
Changes, not in a hurry anyway.